Quick video update. We're still working on the shop, but I thought I would show some of the changes we've done to the car. We had a big old bubble right here, which has now been smoothed out. Had chips back here, all smooth now. The rear was a little fudged, so we smoothed it all out as well. And the biggest change is the door had a huge chip in it before. My buddy rebuilt the fiberglass just so we can get a nice smooth lay of the Plastidip. So, yeah, here we go. Update on the vet. Not much longer.